What is everybody? I am A Total and I'm doing the part 2 of Hydra Dipping. Today, as you know, I still have light from when I sleep in and stuff light. I also have green, silver, red, and blue. So, here's the mason jar and the phone case. Yeah. towels. This is going to turn out really good. Thank you. paper turtle while I had it backwards. Tea looks pretty good. Do you see where I have paper towels with? There they are. I'm not sure if this one's gonna go well. totally forgot that we bought gloves, so my hands aren't that great right now. But, so I'm going to grab them so I can show you. To be shown is the pop socket. Okay, so this one looks pretty cool and definitely gonna go with the phone case. Next one, flower. So sometime in a video, I'll take this one out and I'll show you guys what we did, because we're going to paint the stem green so it looks like a natural cool flower, and we'll use it as a picture frame. It's a picture frame. Next up, the big teeth turtle. I wanted to make it more green so that it would fit in with the turtle theme. So, T for turtle. I got the back a little bit, but I'm only going to be looking at the back. So, turtle. Okay, next up is the home. I don't know if I should use, I'm pretty sure I'm going to do this side instead of this side, but we're going to be painting this down here so it looks better. The next one that I'm showing you is the picture frame. It looks pretty cool. It looks like a 4th of July picture frame for if you ever want to put your 4th of July pictures up and you don't have any picture frames that'll go with the theme. Just use a 4th of July picture frame. Boom! Next up, flower pot, which personally is probably the one that I'm going to be using because I love blue. So, flower pot. Next up, phone case. Probably going to have to clear it up a little bit on the sides to make sure I can plug it in and still hear through the speakers. I did not mean to actually get it in here. It was just hard with the camera hole. Now, this one is the one that I did two coats on. And I think it looks pretty good for being see-through. If you can look, you can seriously almost see straight through. But it looks kind of like, I don't know if it looks bioluminescent, but kind of. I think this one's really cool. White. base, metallic silver. This is the base for almost every single one except for the see-through ones, which I think those ones, they come out pretty good. And they're just, it looks kind of shiny because you can kind of see the silver through the other colors. This is my second ever video. Peace.